Thanks for stopping by. Tell your friends. Oh, Schlitzel, did you really have to sell the clothes off your back?
I do something special just for you. I let you marry third daughter. She very pretty. Arboria, where are you? I have no husband for you.
Here, Father!
No, not you! I mean pretty daughter.
Hold it right there, partner!
Freak!
It's me, Chowder! And of course, you gotta use good moustache wax, because the cheap stuff is...
Rada!
Exactly, it's junk.
Rada!
Our junk? It is our junk! Oh, no! Chowder's turned into a hideous sea creature! Oh, wait, that's just truffles.
Oh. Here I am, Father!
No way! Girls are icky!
You do not think she is most pretty?
Oh, she's pretty. Pretty ugly!
Aw, man.
Ah! Oh, hey, Mom.
Be careful. There's some freak walking around here, dressed like a clown.
That freak was me, and I'm not dressed like a clown. I'm dressed like a real cowboy.
Ah, freak!
Still me, Chowder.
No, behind you!
Ah! Ah, freak! Ah!
Quiet!
All right, bring him in, fellas.
Yes, yes. Truffles, will you please tell Schnitzel where to put that crate?
Oh, I'll tell him where to put it.
Hey, Schnitzel.
Hey, Schnitzel. You're giving me a headache, dear. Now, where's that Chowder?
She's waking up.
Oh, I feel awful.
And you look awful, too.
Yeah, but that's normal.
Super darling, now be careful. It's very, very hot, like you.
It's terrible!
It can't be. This is Dreamland. Taste it again.
I don't have to taste it again. It tastes just like how my husband cooks it. Terrible!
My beautiful, expensive face!
This isn't a dream!
Yes it is.
No, you are never in my dreams. I have you done!
Blah, blah, and I blah, blah, blah! Check it out!
Mm-hmm. And what are we looking at?
Mama, no! I'm all right. I'm all right! Christmas and I... She's disgusting!
And that picture of her is gross, too. Bada-bing! I got a million of them!
What do you want from me, Panini?
Hello! I'm trying to woo you so I can get that picture of Miss Endive.
What did you just say so? Take it. Please just stop wooing me. You're making me lose my appetite.
Oh, there it is.
About here, you're a delicate rose, a rose that would wither in the cold night air. Hey, I got an idea. We've got a ton of room at the catering company. You can stay with us for a little while, just until you...
Whoa. Time out. Chowder, listen to me.
I'm all ears.
Gross. But you must understand, house guests are like fish. They stink after 3 days.
Yes, Kimchi's mom. Yes, I do think Kimchi's new bride is beautiful. Just kidding, Kimchi. She's got a bag over her head. I bet she's all warty or has an extra eye.
Actually, Chowder, the rich and ancient culture of Kimchi's people forbids the groom from seeing his bride's face before the wedding.
Wow. So is she burned with acid?
Yes, but that is also tradition.
How do you know all this junk about Kimchi's culture? Kimchi never talks about any of this stuff.
That's because Kimchi's ashamed of his culture. Why else would he leave his home and his two loving parents in order to go live with an outsider with a weird hat like you?
Is this true, Kimchi? Is my hat weird?
Oogly, oogly, oogly.
Oogly, oogly, oogly! Oogly, oogly, oogly! Oh, come on! We're not that ugly!
Well, you are.
You're a whole lot of woman. I like that.
Gazpacho! Gazpacho!
Chowder, can't you see him trying to get my flirt on with a lady?
That's a lady?
And to remove the evil spirit, we must take Chowder to the graveyard. But first, we must open a portal. Chant with me, Schnitzel. Oongawa.
Ra-rada.
You mama no te no shower, and she stink.
Mung may not like you, but Gazpacho will. He likes everyone.
What a polite young man to add 2 pieces of fruit at no charge.
Yes, thank you. Come again.
Don't get excited. That was an accident. Congratulations, you old bag. You're now dead to me.
Hey, Gazpacho.
What? Hey, hey, little buddy.
Eating! I see now that both you are madly in love with Senorita Mesquite. Even though she's not real, I think that both you are weirdos.
Oh, Chowder, you got some sort of sick kick out of making me cry?
What do you talk?
I've seen some pretty sad dishes in my day, but that one really takes the cake.
Yeah, it takes the cake all the way to the vomitorium.
But I tried really hard, and I did it my way, and...
And it's still a disaster.